September 16th, 1972. Patient name, Private Robert Kinsley, room 219. Mr. Kinsley received an entry-level separation discharge. Patient was stranded behind enemy lines and is displaying symptoms of post-traumatic stress disorder.
Who are you?
I'm Dr. Anderson. You're a patient here at the Callan Graves Institute for the Military Cell Shocked.
I want to go home.
Mr. Kinsley, you are home. Would you object to taking non-FDA-approved medication?
Yes, I object.
How long have these night terrors been occurring?
I don't know.
Robert, I'm trying to help you. Remember that.
No, wait! I'm trying to help you!
Patient unresponsive to medical treatment. PTSD is still noticeable. We will attempt to put sleep medication into the patient's food. If the treatment is unsuccessful, we will then try an electroshock therapy. Patients have been known to become violent after this technique. We may have to keep a close eye on Mr. Kinsley.
Do you feel rehabilitated, Mr. Kinsley? Okay, begin the procedure.
Easy.